Welcome to the Hydraulic Press Channel. Today we are going to answer really important question. How much weight can a bubble wrap take? And to find out, we have of course bubble wrap. It's about 15 centimeters on each direction, so about 6 inches. And then under the bubble wrap, we have 150 ton load sensor. And here's display for that. It's in kilos, but we will calculate pounds also. And here we have high-tech measurement stick. When top surface of the tool goes below this line, we are ready. And we already tried to film this with 40 ton press, but the thing wasn't strong enough. So I think we are going to have surprise on how strong the bubble wrap really is. And here we go. It's pretty flat, but I think it's not gone. So let's open this. Yeah, so that was 80 tons. And on the middle, hard to say. I think there is still pop. Yeah. Yeah, there is still bubbles left, so we have to go with the full force. Yeah, it's much flatter now, and I think I have to open this. When the press was completely down, you could still hear bubbles going on, and hey, there is still, how this is possible, there is still bubbles left on middle of the thing. Some of them are gone, and I think some are like part of the iris out, but they're not completely gone, and you can still pop them. Yeah, it's still soft. Yeah, the press isn't strong enough. I think we are going to try with the smaller tool also, but let's try first giant bubble wrap with this tool. Yes, so the bubbles are like maybe 5 times larger on this type. So I think they are easier to pop, but let's see. Yeah, this type was much weaker, and everything is gone on the middle. And it took only about bit over 300 kilos to pop all the bubbles in the middle of this. So the smaller is much tougher. And then we have some kind of competing product. These are like, I have no idea what these are, but let's test these also. They are pretty hard to fit here. I think we can put only one layer of these. And I'm going to press until they are like pretty thin. Yeah, I would say that these are about as big as the giant bubble wrap. And now I'm going to switch smaller tool so we can get smaller surface area. And then we try to finish that original bubble wrap pile off. Yes, and now we have smaller tool. The surface area of this is 4 times smaller than on the big tool. So the pressure against the bubble wrap is going to be 4 times larger. And I'm pretty sure that now we can destroy it. And here we go. Yeah, I think we made holes. Let's see. I think it was like already done around 40 tons. Yeah, there is like just like plastic like smush under that. So I would say that 4 times, you would need around 200 tons to destroy this amount of bubble wrap. So a bit more than our press has. Yeah. So the bubble wrap is really strong and the regular is better than the large one. And yeah, that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this extremely dangerous ice hockey monster Mörkö. For Finns, it's pretty harmless guy, but if you are from Sweden, Russia or Canada, you should be extremely afraid of this thing. And I think we have to deal with it.